You haven't necessarily pushed any of the four boys into the sport?
None at all. And they'll tell you that. It was just kind of one of those deals. They said they wanted to play, and I said, okay, that's fine. But this is what you got to do. You got to work hard. And the only thing I always tell them, and it's football 101, hey, you're playing too high. I mean, every coach said that's the only thing because and I tell people all the time, and I tell people that if I tell them something, they're not going to listen to their coach because I'm their daddy. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't do the benefit to the coach any good because I'm sitting telling them, and they're going to say, well, my daddy said this. So I said, hey, if you want to do it, work hard, and hard work pays off.
There's Chris Orr, the freshman from Desoto, Texas.
The story of my lifetime. A cheating, stealing, never feeling, playing up a brother, you dirty mother. Ha, 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 look how far we are.
Perfect.
Yeezy, 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 just jumped over, jumping. Yeezy, 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 just jumped over, jumping. Yeezy, 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 I feel so accomplished. I done talked a lot of shit, but I just did the numbers. Herzog and Adidas, man, you know they love it. If Nike ain't had Drizzy, man, they wouldn't have nothing. Woo! If Nike ain't had Dossie, man, they wouldn't have nothing. Woo! But I'm all for the family, tell them get your money. Yeezy, 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 they line up for days. Nike out here bad, they can't get shit away. I stuck to my roots, I'm like Jimmy Fallon. I ain't dropped the album, but the shoes
back
are platinum.
With time, throw short underneath, and the pass is broken up. And it is a true freshman.
On the field, I'm over reckless on my Odell Beckham. 2020,
I'ma
run the whole election.
Burks.
Been years, y'all a couple days. Yeezy in the house and we just gotta praise. Nike, Nike treat employees just like slay. Gay LeBron or Billy, not to run away. $10,000 fur for Nori, I just copped it. Yo. Your baby daddy won't even take your daughter shopping.
Burks with it. Burks straight ahead and Chris Orr, the first on the scene for the Badgers.
Yeezy, 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 just
Silvers
jumped over, jumping.
Hey! Out of the backfield, and another
yeezy,
big stick.
Yeezy, 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 this is pure luxury. I give him great coupon on a DJ Mustard. Yeah. If you ain't popping shit, then why you rap for, huh? Plus, Kamoji just shut down the app store. We made a million a minute. Do anybody feel bad for Bill Cosby? Did he forget the names just like Steve Harvey? Yo. Tell Adidas that we need a million in production. Yo. I done told y'all all I needed was the infrastructure. Ooh. Now we hottest in the streets, it ain't no discussion. James Harden, Swaggy P running up the budget. Keep the work at my baby mama house. I'm a jerk, you need to work, you need to call my spouse. Yeezy, yeezy, take a picture with me on Rodale. Yeezy, 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 I might do my own hotel. Couches, 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 which one should I pick? I need extra deep, I like my bitches extra thick.
Right, they
every time I
blitz.
See the news, man,
and
they
so
bring me
blocked,
home. Call up DJ Mano, shout out Twilight Tone. We just best to be alive, yeah,
all the way
back
wide.
To truth.
Timber two.
Chris
Orr.